Josh on the track.
Listen to it again.